I'm meteorologist Todd Clausen. Good Monday to you. We started off with that steady rainfall across the area, but look at this, even a few peaks of sunshine appearing. And it's not out of the question, we could have a little bit of sunshine throughout the course of the day, but we still will also have the threat of scattered showers off and on, and ultimately the clouds will win out. But the good news is that steady rainfall from this morning has come to an end. The one thing you will notice throughout the day today is the winds will remain very gusty. They will be in that 25 to 30 mile per hour range, and by the time we get to the evening hours, the rain should be pretty much over. As you see here on TrueCast, everything is very, very spotty in nature from this point forward, and as we head into the rest of the week, a second cold front will come through on Wednesday. That one will bring a reinforcing shot of cold air, even though it goes through rather uneventful with maybe just a few spotty showers on Wednesday. Then as we get into the end of the week, that's when temperatures return to more seasonable levels in the low to mid 30s. Stay with RTV6 throughout the remainder of the day. We'll continue to update you on the RTV6 app and on the IndyChannel.com.